Right, one more. A man's been found guilty of overusing commas. The judge warned him to expect a very long sentence.